Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to add background music to a PowerPoint presentation. A lot of PowerPoint presentations that people create are just basic text, you know, a few transitions, but music adds a little bit of a lively effect to the entire presentation. So today I'm going to show you how to add that. Let's begin by launching Microsoft Office PowerPoint. And this is the default slide that comes up with PowerPoint when it's launched. To insert a sound file, go up to the Insert menu that's on the top menu bar. Come down to Movies and Sound, and let's select Sound from File. I have here a music file that I'm going to place into this PowerPoint presentation. I'll just select it, and I press OK. Now this will pop up asking me, how do you want the sound to start in the slideshow? You can either have it come up automatically when that slide is entered, or you can have it to where you have to actually click on the sound file to make it play. I want mine to do automatically. That puts this little horn icon in your PowerPoint presentation. If I had selected when clicked, I would have to click on this horn to make the music play. Now note that this horn is going to show up in my slide, so let's kind of move it out of the middle, put it sort of to the side here. I'm just going to put a title of my presentation. And it's fun, so let's do an exclamation point. So now let's go to Slideshow and View Show. And as you can see, that music started playing immediately. Just click to exit the slide. This is a very easy tool for sprucing up your PowerPoint slideshows. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to add background music to a PowerPoint presentation.